The Daily Reminder Network presents Dua Revival Season 2.
Assalamu alaikum. In an authentic hadith in At-Tirmidhi, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Al-utasu, the sneeze, min Allah, is from Allah. And as in Sahih al-Bukhari, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Inna Allah, indeed Allah, yuhibbu al-utas, likes the sneeze. So if you sneeze, then be grateful perhaps for experiencing something that Allah likes. And as in Sahih al-Bukhari, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, now pay attention closely to this hadith. If any one of you sneeze, then you should say, Alhamdulillah, all praises due to Allah. And then his or her companion should say, Yarhamukallah, may Allah's mercy be upon you. And when the companion says, Yarhamukallah, then the one who sneezed should say, Yahdikumullah wa yuslih balakum, may Allah guide you and grant you well-being. Please note, you should not tell someone who sneezed, Yarhamukallah, until the one who sneezed says, Alhamdulillah, first. As in Sahih al-Bukhari, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had two people sneezing in front of him. He told only one of them, Yarhamukallah, and did not tell the other one. So the other one, who also sneezed, but the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did not tell him, Yarhamukallah, told the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, so-and-so has sneezed, and he made dua for them, and I have sneezed, but he did not make dua for me. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, because he praised and thanked Allah by saying, Alhamdulillah, and you did not say, Alhamdulillah. In addition, please note that you should also make dua for the non-Muslims who sneeze and praise Allah. But it won't be the same dua which is said to a Muslim who sneezes. In an authentic hadith in At-Tirmidhi, Abu Musa, may Allah be pleased with him, said, the Yahud used to sneeze in the presence of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Why? Hoping he would make dua to them by saying, Yarhamukumullah. However, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would tell them instead, Yahdikumullah wa yuslih balakum. May Allah guide you and grant you well-being.
الحمد لله الحمد لله يهديكم الله ويصلح بالكم
With that being said, may Allah bless you and grant you the highest levels in Jannah. Please be sure to share this video. جزاكم الله خيرا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Mm-hmm.